Charger Lab recently got a magnetic power bank from Cuctech. It has a USB-C port and a USB-C cable, both support PD20W fast charging, and it also supports 7.5W wireless output. There are also two indicator lights for wireless charging and wired charging. The packaging box adopts a gray tone, and the product appearance outline is printed on the front. The specs info is printed on the back. Model is CP132ML. Wireless output, 7.5 watts max. Multiport output, 15 watts max. Wired plus wireless output, 15 watts max. Rated capacity, 5,800 mAh. Battery energy, 36.5 watt-hour 3.65 volts 10,000 mAh. Battery type, lithium-ion polymer battery. The packaging contains the power bank and some documents. There is a white sticker on the magnetic panel, which contains instructions for the use of the product. It has a frosted surface and rounded edges with a delicate touch. Cuctech is printed on the upper right corner of the front, and 10,000 mAh is printed on the lower right corner. The magnetic panel uses a white ring to indicate the position of the magnet. The specs info is also printed on the side. There are two LED indicator lights on the right side. From left to right are the USB-C port, USB-C integrated cable, and the switch button. The cable is braided. There is no information engraved on the connector. The length of the cable is about 11 centimeters. The wireless indicator light is blue and the wired indicator light is green. When a single device is using both wireless and wired charging, it automatically switches to the faster wired charging mode. The magnetic force is so strong that the phone won't fall off even if it's upside down. The size of the power adapter is about 109.02 by 67.94 by 19.58 millimeters. That's how big it is in the hand. The weight is about 212.3 grams. ChargerLab Power ZKM003C shows the USB-C port can support QC3+, SCP, AFC, PD3.0, DCP, and Apple 2.4 amp charging protocols. And it has two fixed PDOs of 5 volts 2.4 amps and 9 volts 2.22 amps. Our tester shows the cable supports the same protocols as the USB-C port. So as the PDOs. Next, let's take it apart to see its internal components and structure. First, pry along the gap to open the cover. There are magnets embedded under the cover. There is a ring-shaped metal sheet on the upper layer of the ring-shaped magnet ring for fixing. There is a layer of sticker on the contact surface with the PCBA module. The wireless charging coil is wound with yarn-wrapped wire and attached to the top of the battery cell. The coil is tied tightly with high-temperature tape. A thermistor is fixed between the magnetic isolation sheet and the coil. The PCBA module is fixed with screws. This solder joint of the battery is covered with high-temperature tape for insulation. Remove the screws. Cut the wires. This is the socket for the integrated cable. The contact surface with the battery cell is covered with foam for cushioning protection. The battery pack is also protected by foam cushioning. The battery cell is from EVE. Nominal voltage 3.65 volts. Charging limit voltage 4.4 volts. Nominal capacity 10,000 mAh. Energy 36.5 watt-hours. The front of the PCBA module has a wireless charging master control chip, a battery protection chip, a USB-C connector, an MCU, and two thermistors. The back of the PCBA module has an alloy inductor, SOC, USB-C cable socket, V-bus MOSFET, two wireless charging MOSFETs, and a series of resonant capacitors. The SOC is from Injoinic. It supports multiple fast charging protocols and integrates lightning input communication. It has multiple protection functions and supports external NTC for battery temperature protection. The alloy inductor is reinforced with glue. 2.2 microfarad. The capacitors are soldered through the vias. 100 microfarad 16 volts. The wireless charging master controlled chip is from Ingenic and adopts QFN24 package. It is highly integrated and complies with the WPC-Qi standard. These two wireless charging MOSFETs are from APM and adopt the PDFN3x3-8L package. It has a withstand voltage of 20 volts. The MCU is from Chipsia and adopts the QFN20 package. It has built-in 8K x16-bit flash and 488 bytes of SRAM, covering a variety of products with 16 to 20 pins. The battery protection chip is from Zysimi and adopts the SOP8 package. Here is the component list of the Cuctec 10,000 mAh magnetic power bank for your convenience. It is equipped with a USB-C port and a USB-C cable, both of which support PD 20 watts fast charging. It also supports a maximum wireless output of 7.5 watts. After taking it apart, we found that graphite stickers are attached around the battery pack and PCBA module for heat dissipation, and two thermistors are used to monitor the temperature. Its internal structure is stable and reliable, and the space utilization is compact and reasonable. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.